Hello everybody, we're at the pond today. We're going to be doing some crappie fishing with these rat-tailed maggots I got off of eBay. I got 50 of them for like $1.99, all different colors. Here we got one rigged up. This one's yellow with little glitter pieces in it. You see, all of them have some kind of color of glitter in them. We got about 10 different colors, I think, for the great price. We got it rigged about 3.5 foot deep underneath a weighted cork. Let's see what we can catch. This is the first time I've ever fished with the rat-tail maggot grub. Looks like I ought to catch some fish though. Oh, missed one. Missed one right there. There's one on the second cast. Our first crappie on a rat tail jig. Get him back in the water. Got him. I'm getting ready to say, we're fishing these like I do all my other jigs. Just a slow, steady retrieve. Letting it pause when I cast it out. A slow, steady retrieve works better for crappie I've found than any other retrieve. Get him back in the water. There's one. on the rat tail grub. Him back in the water. There's one. There he is. Come back in the water. There it is. It's a bluegill. There it is. Get him in the water. There's one. Bluegill. There's one. Another bluegill. There's one. Another bluegill. There he is. Huh? There's one. The crappie. And he inhaled that jig. I don't know if you can see down in there, but he absolutely inhaled that jig. Get my pliers here. Inhaled that jig. Get him back in the water. There's one. Another crappie. This is going to be the last fish of the day. So that was the last fish of the day. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.